Hi everyone, my name is Zainab Niaz. I'm from Houston, Texas. I'm majoring in chemical and biomolecular engineering here at Rice, and today I'll be giving you a tour of Martel College. So right now, we're located at the Sally Port, which is the official entrance to Martel. As a Martelian, this is the first place you'll walk through after matriculating during O Week. Right now, we're here in Martel's Quad, which is one of the preferred gathering spaces at Martel. People can come here to play games, eat, and it's a great place to gather, especially on Fridays when we have Fridays in the Quad. As a Martelian, you have access to a ton of different amenities, such as our newly renovated game room and TV room. These include a ton of different movies, video games, pool table, ping pong table, and foosball table, making these rooms a great way to get to know people outside of your suite. Welcome to the Sundeck. This is one of the best places to hang out at Martel. We host all of our parties here, a few of our traditions, and throughout the school year you can see students studying or hanging out with their friends. If you're looking for some chiller spaces to hang out at Martel, don't worry, we have those too. Here at the library, you can find students studying for their exams or catching up on some reading using our multitude of books. One of the nicest parts about living at Martel is our suite-style living arrangement. As a Martelian, you live in a suite of either 4 or 6 people with a common room and a shared bathroom. Basically, that means you don't have any communal bathrooms at Martel, which is really nice. Martel's suite-style living arrangement means that you have a built-in group of friends that you can come home to outside of your O-Week group or other friends that you make at residential colleges. To me, that's one of the reasons that Martel really feels like home. Right now, we're in Martel's Commons, which is where you'd usually go to get a meal with your friends, but it's also where we host some of our biggest traditions. The first one is Oktoberfest, like German Oktoberfest, where you can participate in events like karaoke and a sausage eating competition. And towards the end of the fall semester, we have our annual holiday party, which is a great reason to get dressed up, eat some nice dinner with your friends, and spread some holiday cheer right before finals. One of our most well-known traditions is Greek Week. Since our founder was Greek, we celebrate our birthday every year in January with a week-long birthday party. Events include Big Little Reveal, just like we were a fraternity or sorority, and at the end of the week, we have a giant birthday party where we eat cake and celebrate being Martelians. At Martel, we host parliament meetings once a week, making it a great way for you to meet some new Martelian faces and also have some input in the events that happen at Martel. Well, thank you for coming with me on this virtual tour. I really hope that you got a feel for what Martel is like, and I hope I can see you on campus one day. Bye!